Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters. This is a song by Sir Elton John and Bernie Taupin. It came out in the early 1970s. It's one of my all-time favorite songs. I think it captures perfectly the essence, the aura of New York City, especially Manhattan, the island. With all the theaters, with all the museums, the art, the bankers, the lawyers, with Wall Street, the rich and the poor, the hobos and the clowns, all the dreams that came true over the decades and centuries, and all the ones that didn't, the brokenhearted. It's all right there in New York City. All cities have all these different things, but there's something about New York City. There's a definite vibe there. I know because I was there for 3 days one time, a long time ago. So here we go, Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters. And now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Until you've seen this trash can dream come true and stand at the edge while people run you through and not thank the Lord there are people out there like you. I thank the Lord there are people out there like you. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. They know not if it's dark outside or light. This Broadway's got, it's got a lot of songs to sing. If I knew the tunes, I might join in. I'll go my way alone. I'll grow my own seed shall be sown in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. Rich man can ride while the hobo he can drown. And I thank the Lord for the people I have found. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. They know not if it's dark outside or light. And now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. The rich man can ride while the hobo he can drown. And I thank the Lord for the people I have found. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. They know not if it's dark outside or light. They know not if it's dark outside or light. And there's called Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters by Elton John and Bernie Taupin. So as I mentioned at the top, I was there for a few days in New York City. It might have even been longer than that, a week or so. And this is a true story I'm about to tell you. One night I was living in my truck, okay? I had a canopy on the back of my truck, and I was living in my truck. I was traveling around all the whole country doing that for about 6 months back in the early 1990s. When I got to New York City, I was sleeping in Manhattan there on the street, just parked on the street. And I woke up one night around 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning, and I was on the back of a tow truck going down the street. And I started screaming and yelling out the window for the tow truck driver to stop, and he finally did, wrote me out a ticket. And I went on my merry way and found another place to crash that night. But I had a good time there. I went to Madison Square Garden, I remember, to see the New York Knicks and the Miami Heat NBA basketball game. Went to the Statue of Liberty and the Empire State Building, Greenwich Village, of course. I was looking for Bob Dylan. I couldn't find him. Somebody told me that he moved to Woodstock by then. I don't know. Washington Square was still there, though. Yeah, it was a good time. Expensive, though. I couldn't believe the prices there. It was just outrageous. And a lot of tolls. Everywhere you go, you try to go over the Brooklyn Bridge, go through the Lincoln Tunnel. There's a lot of other bridges. The George Washington Bridge, the 59th Street, Feeling Groovy Bridge. All those bridges have tolls on them. And expensive tolls, too. And I couldn't pay them. I didn't have the money. So, and then when I got back to where I live now, a few years later, I got a great big bill in the mail with interest for all those tolls, and ended up having to pay all of it. Thanks for listening, everybody, and get back to the folk songs real soon. That's all, folks.